Okay, class, today we're going to be looking at how to calculate the perimeter of each shape. So we talked about this yesterday, so I expect you all to be able to answer all these questions. I'm going to come around to each table, and I'm going to do a little test, and I'm going to see what you remember from yesterday, okay? So get ready. All right, class. Right, so who's going to go first? Okay, Jasleen, what is the area of a rectangle if the length is 8 and the width is 5?
40?
Really good. First one right. Shivani, I'm going to ask you a similar question. What is the area of a rectangle if the width is 3 and the length is 5? Sorry, that's not it, okay? But, good try. Okay, so who's going to go first? Welcome, ladies and gentlemen, to Mr. Curran's test. Are you ready? 3, 2, 1, and let's go. Okay, who should be going first? Who's going to be first up for this quiz? I am going to pick someone at random. I'm going to pick Panit! Panit, what is the area of a rectangle if the length of 2 and the width of 8?
Is it 34?
No.
Please, I beg you. No!
Next up is Karen. Okay, Karen, answer me this. What is the area of a square if the length is 6 and the width is 6?
36!
Well done, Karen, well done. You're right. Ashbir, what is the area of a rectangle if the length is 7 and the width is 4?
Is it 21?
I see Heidi back there. Here's a question for you. What is the area of a rectangle which is length by 9 and width by 2?
18?
That's my girl. Well done. See you there, Zara. What is the area of a square 5 by 5?
16!
Ariane, wake up. You're next. What is the area of a rectangle if 5 is the length and 6 is the width?
Blue.
No, it's not a color.
No.
Gal, you are not escaping this test today. What is the area of a square if the length is 4 and the width is 5?
7?
Okay, I've saved the best for last. Ashen, what is the area of a square if the length is 5 and the width is 5? Okay, class, time for the history test.
No!